Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 45 and 105. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write both the numbers like this, 45, 105. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers cannot be divided by 2, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3, and if we check, then both the numbers can be divided by 3, so we'll divide, and this will become as 15, this will become as 35. Again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 3, then only the first number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide, and this will become as 5. The second number, 35, is not divisible by 3, so we'll just copy this down, okay. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 3, then none of the number, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5, and if we check, both the numbers can be divided by 5, so we'll divide, and we'll be left with 1, 7. Now again if we check, is any of the number divisible by 5, then none of the number, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 7, and this second number is divisible by 7, so we'll divide, and we'll be left with 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and we need to do one last thing, that is LCM of 45 and 105 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 75 35 3 105 3 315. So the answer or the LCM will be 315. So this is all about LCM of 45 and 105. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and if you want videos on any topic, do comment down, I'll bring it as soon as possible. So thanks for watching the video.